Ice poster girl. She was also a porno star that got busted in 1982 for being underage.
82?
What year did she get busted?
Oh, is this 2 years ago?
Okay, 85. Something like that. She got busted anyway. It's on national news. Name that girl. All the albums are yours.
Back it out, Jack. Here we go.
There you go, man. That's it.
That's
easy
it.
Simple.
Be the sixth caller. Sick caller.
Right.
Sick caller. Okay. And just tell us who this young lady here is, the poster girl for Entice, and we'll send you these six albums out for you, including the favorite one, the Slut Pimp.
Should we give him a little hint too?
No hints. Forget it. Sorry, people. You got to know what we're talking about.
She's a screamer, though.
Hey, we just got information. Yes, Club 19 called us and said Seventh Alley's gonna open up for y'all.
It's the boys, they're friends of ours.
They come over to our house all the time and party with us, hang out. We do shows with
y'all
them all the
time. Y'all live together, don't you?
Whole band. Yeah, we've got a big house behind Adventure Island. If anybody wants to come over and party with us,
total
bring
chaos.
Some beer.
It is. Jump the wall and go to Adventure Island.
And don't mess it up if you come over, okay?
Don't spill the bone water.
Put the empty cans in the trash. Leave them on the table.
All right, well, hey, we got some videos coming up. What did I pick out of it? Oh, Testament, Nobody's Fault, I believe.
That's for me.
You
I wanted
that one. Motorhead, Eat the Rich.
So Trip to the Brain.
Yeah, Trip to the Brain's coming up, and also
Look out, man.
Oh, Ted Nugent, the wild man himself.
Right. Sweaty Teddy.
Stick around.
Sweaty Teddy.
And do me a favor, call on the request lines, not the business lines. There are people in the office.
Man, there's so many people calling. They want to throw us out right now.
Keep them in.
Man.
Keep them coming.
Yeah.
Because our phone's been disconnected for a while, and everybody's calling us here, you know.
Taking messages.
Well, thanks, guys. I appreciate it. Hey, stick around and give us a call. The sick caller will get this six-pack. And God,
you dill rod. Get the dill rod award, right?
Well, we're supposed to call somebody else that.
Okay. Right. He's not
hey, we got a winner. His name is
Paul Cosby.
Paul Cosby. No relation to Bill, but we asked him, and no. He scabbed all these albums that I gave away. I'm going to give some more away tomorrow.
Tell me who the chick was.
What was the winning answer?
Tracy Lords.
Tracy Lords. The guy said he's got all our movies at home, so he definitely...
So he's coming over to our house with his VCR.
Bringing the station to dub off a couple here.
They're worth the money, man.
We're going to have Anthrax in here Friday. They're going to cruise by the station. Mosh time. They're going to be over here, and the whole band, as a matter of fact, I got to go pick them up. They can't even get their own ride here to the station.
We'll pick them up on Jeff's bike, man.
I got a broken clutch cable, man. Okay.
Well, they're going to be in here in the afternoon, so be aware for that. It shall be an insane in cluster. Never mind.
Mongolian cluster.
I can't say that on TV. I got a problem with that sometimes.
Lots of nuts and chocolate.
There you go. All right. Hey, we got some videos coming up.
Can we show Elvira's here?
Uh-oh. Can we go to the other camera, please? Thank you.
I always wanted to do this on TV.
You can't do that.
Elvira's right here in the studio. I just want everybody to know,
My favorite features are...
This is Vinny Grenese. Anyway.
Put his hairy hands on her.
Wait, Jeff Vitolo. Jeff, what do you think? Elvira or what? Ryan's got some stuff.
I think
you bet.
Fake,
wait a minute.
I think they're fake, but I'll
can
take
we get a shot of
a
fake
any day.
Slowly
no.
Fake. She really likes this, you can tell.
She's smiling here. Check this out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Elvira.
Well, we'll spend some more time
stuck
with
in her mouth, man.
Wow. Hey, so what do we expect for tonight? Total chaos or something?
Of course, mayhem.
Mayhem.
Am I allowed to say balls on TV?
Yeah.
It's going to be balls to the wall. Rock and roll.
That was going to be balls on TV. A little bit too late there. Hey, we got some more videos coming up. Let's see, there's Motorhead, Eat the Rich, and Ted Nugent along with that. And we'll take a couple of wee bit of requests. Here's one for you that you requested.
Testament.
Nobody's
something.
Pumped. All right.
This is it.
Friday,
right
December 2nd.
Write
history
it down.
Is going to be made in Tampa Bay.
History will be made.
Olympian skating rink, okay? Olympian skating rink. Write that down. 22nd Street, Hillsboro. For you musicians, it's right by Thoroughbred Music. All ages. Everybody can get in if you're... two, if you're 50, if you're 60, whatever.
And grandma, the dog, the goldfish, whatever.
Come out there, okay? It's going to be a killer show. We're going to have mega pyro, mega PA, mega everything, okay? Friday and Saturday, December 16th and 17th. We get down and dirty at the Sunset Club.
There you go.
We're talking.
Those guys should advertise with me.
They should, man.
No doubt. It's the only really, really heavy club around here.
It's the only bar you can go to and smash your bottle when you get done drinking.
Yeah, you can. That's true. On somebody's head or on the table or something.
You mosh all you want. It's a club.
There was a big riot here last week.
Somebody got stabbed.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
There was a riot, I heard. 20 people were fighting at each other.
That was when we played there.
That was when we played.
Oh, yeah?
6 5
death.
Hours.
This last week at Death or something. Yeah, those guys right there, they played there. And
did they?
Riot. Yeah.
We know those guys.
I was over there, and there was like 20 people going,
each other up. I mean, hey, listen, if you like to fight, okay?
Go to the
fighter,
Sunset.
December 16th and 17th, come on out. Fight with us.
Yeah, there you go.
We'll throw things back.
Put up your dukes.
We'll throw things back.
Hey, I'll be out there tonight with y'all guys jamming, and who's opening up again?
Seventh Alley.
Good band.
Good singer, good guitar player. The drummer, matter of fact, was Seventh Alley. Used to be with Entice, didn't he?
Yep. Look at you, huh? Yeah.
Bobby D.
Wrong band.
No way.
Is that the right band?
They're confused.
Bobby D, what's up, man?
Right,
Seventh Alley, where you at?
Hey, man. None for
Deal
more for
Rod.
Me. No more for me.
No more breaks.
No more for
no
me.
More breaks.
I'm cut off.
No more breaks.
Nice.
Bobby D, killer drummer. He did some studio work with us in the past. And Seventh Alley, they're going to be kicking whatever with us tonight out there.
Again, Jimmy says hi.
Hey, this is like the end of the show, guys.
Oh, man.
We want to thank everybody.
Just kidding. Don't.
Listen, we want to thank everybody for calling, man.
Thanks.
Yeah, the callers still coming
in. Our man out here in the office is like, he's been coming in here, man. Line 12, line 3, line 2, line 4. Come on.
Let's say hi to Warren, and let's say hi to the Dragon Beastmaster.
What's up? Let it hang, man.
And thanks, Michelle, for watching the house and letting us commandeer your car. Thanks, babe. Appreciate it.
There you go.
Hey, what's happening?
Whoever else.
Hey, Mom, about that pizza and beer, if you want to send that, just send it on up here. I'm not going to pay for it, so don't, like, send Domino's out here with an order and expect me to pay. Send it free, all right? Also, I'll be out there tonight. Go check them out. They're going to be jamming, and thanks for stopping by, guys.
Hey, we want to thank everybody, the fans, because the fans make it all happen, right?
Yeah,
is what happened.
We love
them. They need to support here V32, because we might, you know, if you guys don't support it, we'll be out of here.
That's right.
I'll tell you what, y'all need to write a petition and give him a longer show, because...
Yeah.
It's not long.
He needs
enough
to be on longer, don't you think?
Start requesting our video too, pretty soon, right?
That's right, the Entice video.
Yeah.
We got the Entice video coming out at you, so.
End of December, Entice video, okay? Call it, request it, request any, call
there's
anywhere you want.
Now.
Okay, there's requests.
There's
right
more
now
phone calls. Here he comes, wandering. Oh, line 12 is for. I get a phone call.
He finally gets a phone call.
Oh, please.
First of the year, Entice record will be out, guaranteed.
All right, hey, stick around. These guys will be playing out with Club 19
Club
tonight.
19.
And let
we're
me
everywhere.
Say,
everywhere in Tampa. You hear Entice, you come see us, okay?
Don't be a dill rod.
Don't be a dill rod.
Dill rods.
See you.
Later.
How you doing?
This is great. This looks like all the people that they don't let on Horizon.